Stop it.
I'll stop you if you like me.
I don't.
You do.
I don't.
You do, and I can prove it.
How?
Let me kiss you.
Okay. Tess? How could you do this to me? You're the tardy, trippy, bobby-robbing she-devil. Okay, I know it looks like that, but it's not exactly that. Then exactly what is it? Give me a minute. I can't believe you stole my boyfriend. Okay, first, that was definitely not a minute. And second, I did not steal him. Tell her.
It's true. All she did was go on and on about everything you and I don't have in common and all the stuff her and I do.
Okay, once again, it's that. But not exactly that. Look, I may have accidentally, in an innocent, bystander sort of way, done what Mr. Elfbow here said I did. But not because I wanted to date him. I did it because I thought you were completely wrong for each other. Oh, then I guess it's okay. Since you obviously know better than me, what makes me happy? I mean, don't I look happy now? Okay, when you spin it like that, it kind of makes me sound like the worst friend ever. And you know that's not true. You do know that, right? Not anymore. No, Allie! I don't know what else to say! I'm sorry. Sorry you kissed him, or sorry you got caught. That's what I thought.
It's weird. I keep thinking this is somehow my fault.
Somehow.